Hola a todos y bienvenidos. Mi nombre es Rachel y soy facilitadora de Access Consciousness. Y mi amiga aquí es Cristina Chiriboga, facilitadora de barras. Y bienvenidos. Queremos que todos saben what happens during a bars class. And we're giggling because between the dog, the cat, and the daughter, things are getting really interesting around here. So, hey, how does it get even funnier than that?
And what else is possible?
And what else is possible? So what happens during a bars class, Christina?
You relax. You detox. And you learn magic.
I like that. I like that. I like that. Being that magic that we've forgotten to be. And you get a lovely manual, let me show you, of the bars. You get a beautiful cheat sheet. You get our bars run. You get your bars run twice. And you get to run bars twice as well. You took your first bars class. Mm-hmm. Anything different?
Everything's different.
If we do say so.
Everything's different.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Life flows with ease, joy, and glory.
Mm. What a beautiful invitation. Well, I just love the bars. They are just amazing. Improved my life in an amazing way, and I just enjoy more of my life.
I love the bars because they make me feel good. They bring me back to the present, and they make me enjoy everything.
Like my weird jokes.
Everything, yeah. And I feel really good and energized after taking the bars.
Fantastic. What about you, Ingrid? What do you love about the bars?
I really enjoy the bars. They make me feel light. I let go of all the heaviness and all of the fixed point of views and things that have been limiting me, myself, or bugging me. So, yeah, doing it periodically is it's wonderful and it's really joyful.
So what has changed?
What
lots
has changed?
Lots has changed. Mm. Life is easier. I'm happier. I can see things from very different angles. More conscious, less drama, just flowing with ease.
I second that.
I have to say that when somebody has their hands on my bars, I just melt. Oh, that's one of the greatest experiences on the planet.
Make sure you don't wear a watch.
Oh yes, make sure you don't wear a watch. We don't wear a watch during the bars class. Or during running bars. But really, just there's so much dissipation of that monkey mind and the chatter and that efforting in life. Just everything oozes away. And you have
you
have space for being you.
What do you like about having your bars run, Christy? Everything.
¿Y qué más puede agregar a esto?
Se relaja. Se pone en un estado de total recibimiento. Todo fluye con más facilidad.
Yo quiero compartir yo tenía mucho dolor en la pierna derecha por inflamación de los nervios inferiores, era un dolor como del nervio ciático, que no me dejaba dormir en la noche, no agarraba pose, ni si me levantaba o me sentaba, era dolor de días que yo sentía. Desde la primera sesión de barras, yo empecé a sentir caliente en ese lado de la pierna, desde la cintura hasta abajo de la rodilla, y desde ese día jamás me ha vuelto a doler. Siento riquísimo.
¿Qué le gusta sobre las barras?
Hola a todos. Lo que más me gusta de las barras de Access Consciousness es precisamente lo que dice, ¿cómo se llaman? Que me hace accesar a mi conciencia, me conecta más con el universo, con la energía de las infinitas posibilidades, y me hace sentirme más creativa, más conectada con mi creatividad, con mi originalidad y con mi posibilidad para crear. For the English-speaking friends, Access Consciousness is wonderful. Wow. It makes me feel very, very much expansive, wow, very creative. It connects me with the energy of the universe or the creator, and it makes me create with infinite possibilities. And every time I receive the blessing and the gift of an Access Bars exchange, I always feel very, very happy.
So what do I love about having my bars run? When I have my bars run, everything just becomes space. So it's really odd to put into words, but all of these thoughts and sounds and sights and overwhelm that I may have been tapping into or creating in my world just kind of melts away and gives me a sense of space, a sense of ease, a sense of yumminess that I don't usually get otherwise. So every time I have my bars run, it's like another reset. It's amazing.
Club is the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at